Hi, I'm Brooks Montgomery, manufacturer's rep for Scientific Anglers, and today we're floating on the Yellowstone River with Steve and Dan from the River's Edge. Fishing the new Sharkskin lines. Today we're using the Ultimate Trout Taper Sharkskin line, which came out last year. There's five models of Sharkskins out now. Sharkskin technology has really been a giant leap for Scientific Anglers. It was developed by Jeff Waringa, trying to mimic micro patterns in nature. That's how the line works. It's got micro texture on the outside of the line that allows the line to shoot better, mend better, makes the line more durable, keeps the line from flashing in the air, and it also gets rid of all the memory when you strip the line off the reel. It comes off the reel really nice and limp, like silk almost, which makes it really nice. Nothing mends like this line, and that's one of the things I like the best about it. Nothing shoots like it, and it's hard to go back to a standard line once you start fishing shark skin. It does make a noise, a distinct noise as it runs through the guides, and I've grown to love the noise. Some people don't like noisy lines. I'd like to remind them Scientific Anglers makes the best quiet lines on the planet, so you get a lot of options with Scientific Anglers. When Jeff Waringa developed this line, he was trying to mimic the micro patterns that allow insects to walk on water and lotus leaves to shed water, for example. And the pattern, the micro texture, kept coming up with surprises as he was developing the line. One of the most noticeable things is that the durability of the line, it outlasts our other lines by a considerable amount. And what happens is when the line is flexed over a radius such as your tip top on your rod, there's no tension or annealing, as they call it, on the outside edge of the line. The line almost flexes like an accordion because of the micro textures. So the lines last longer, and as I mentioned before, as you pull it off of the spool, it falls real nice and limp. And I don't know if the camera can pick this up, but especially that nice little twin knot I just threw, but it mends. Thing, there's been some misconception that the texture on the lines actually wears out the rod guides, and the 3M Labs tested all different guide sets, all of our other lines and competitors' lines, and the Sharkskin line actually wears guides. All lines wear guides. Sharkskin wears considerably less than any of our other lines and considerably less than the competition. The reason why it touches the guides less because of the micro pattern.